Everything has beauty, but not everyone can see. Confucius. Whatever you're given in life right now at this opportunity and right now at this point in life, you have to know it's unique. You have to know that what you have right now is you, and what you are right now will work. So if you know what your skill set is and you want to make something become a reality, you have this vision, ambition, desire, and goal that you're like, this is what I want to do with my life. Remember, don't let anyone tell you that you can't do something. Whether someone says you can't do something, whether someone says you're a loser, or someone says you're ugly, whatever someone says, remember, that's that one person's idiotic opinion. And you can never let someone else's opinion of you become reality. You can never let someone else's thoughts dictate your life and what you want to make happen and what you are going to make become reality, what you are going to do with your life. Remember, everything has beauty. So whatever comes to you in your life, you can use that for yourself. It doesn't matter whether or not people believe it or not. It's there for a reason. Use it, because not everyone can see vision. Not everyone has the vision that you have. Not everyone has the vision of making something become a reality. But if you have that right now as the entrepreneur spirit, know that whatever is placed into your life, you can use that to your advantage. Thanks for viewing, guys. If you enjoyed the video, push like and share today's video topic with all your friends. If you have any questions for me, find me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If this is the first time you're watching any of my videos, new videos are released every single day. To be kept up to date, go to my Facebook page at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.